Dax is a slept on artist to me. A very, very slept on artist to me. What's good?
CK.
We are back with another video. Now today we're gonna be reacting to Dax featuring Tom MacDonald, Propaganda. Let's get it. Subscribe to the channel, share, and post notifications.
Smash that like button, up.
Watch this video all the way through.
We appreciate you.
Let's get it, let's go. No time to waste, let's hop into it, y'all. TikTok, Patreon, all that stuff will be in the bio. Follow us on those. Let's get it.
Yeah.
Hey, Daryl. You good, bro? You ain't picking up calls, dog. What's wrong, man? Daryl, you good? Hey. Hey, Daryl. Don't lose yourself.
Stood and remain the boss in a world that is full of facades where if you speak you get nailed to a cross. I won't be silent, I am outspoken, I am the product of pain, so when you see my name, no fame could never break down a brain that is already broken. Every wound is a paid devotion, they fill words as I purge emotions, scabs tear as I drop hits that bleed loud from demonic omens. The system decides we spend, we buy, while most of our time is spent in bed. The dreams we have all stay inside, we sleep and wake and live with regret. The price of life is half the cost, the price of fame could cost your head. If infamy is what you seek and propaganda is what you spread.
Dax be shocking me because he can actually sing his ass off low key. Also, like, I don't get it. Y'all help me out because I was listening, but I'm trying to understand. What was he trying to say in his first verse? Was he trying to say that we're being brainwashed by propaganda? Or was he trying to say propaganda is only... What is he trying to say? Did you get what he was trying to say?
I feel like that we're being brainwashed.
That's what you feel like he was trying to say?
Yeah.
Okay, follow me on that because I think that's what he was trying to say. And it was still dope though. Like, I got the message if that's what he was trying to say. But like, nah, ain't no buts. That was good. That was good.
I didn't know he could sing.
Oh yeah, Dax can do a lot. That dude can rap fast. Dax is a slept on artist to me. A very, very slept on artist to me. Very, very slept on artist to me. He's definitely one of the most lyrical. I don't know why he's not discussed as much as like the Hobsons. Or like, I don't know why he's not discussing like all that light, but he's definitely up there to me.
They convince us all that everything we say is racist. Then blood will change it, that's what happens. Y'all need balance. Y'all need blacks and whites and lefts and rights to stop the madness. They planned it. It's Trump or Biden, we all been divided by it in the streets. Elections always been rigged. I ain't surprised when somebody cheats. All I see is pentagrams and the propaganda, but our priority's the vaccine. It ain't hard for wolves to find a flock when the sheep are fast asleep. Too many people lack character. Too many journalists scaring you. Too many pencils attempting to rewrite the Constitution. They probably gonna tear it up. I love the country, but I don't trust the people taking care of us. We went to bed with the American dream. We woke up in Nightmarica.
And all I see is... We gotta unpause.
Nightmarica.
We gotta unpack. That is a fact.
Yeah.
Like, if we all come together, we can stop all the bullshit that's going on. But we've been brainwashed. Like, y'all, it's been 400 years of history. We're all fighting against in one moment. I don't think everybody realizes that takes time. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's been so many years of brainwashing, people being twisted and turned every different direction. It takes time. But I mean, I have optimism for the future because we've gotten to the moon. And we've gotten through all these things in history. So I have optimism for the future. Hopefully it can be good. Right, Chub Chub? Yeah, I think his generation will have, like, a better future.
Yeah.
What you think?
That was good.
Yeah, that was real good.
It's, I mean, it's scary though, like how sucked in we get into our phones.
Yeah.
That's scary.
What's scary is like ideologies that have people trapped. The fact that people accept the role of being a Democrat or Republican, like, or a conservative or a liberal, like people accept that role and say that's them. That's crazy. Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know, y'all. What y'all think? Comment down below what y'all think. Definitely. Do y'all think the world could be a better place? I do. Mm-hmm. Peace out, y'all.
Peace.